The best shot from the second round of the Bob Hope Classic came from amateur Gary Levine. It's a 4 handicap playing the Palmer Private Course. Par 3, fifth, 185 yards away. A hole-in-one for Gary Levine and Richard S. Johnson's group, showing the pros. That's how you do it.